just gonna just not here today. This will be. I can't talk. Sorry. I'll be reacting to Lego Ninjago Season 11, Episode 19 and 20. And this was uploaded by William Manti. So he probably uploaded this episode. I'll be reacting to this he didn't make this because this is by Lego. So make sure to go subscribe to Lego and William Manti if you haven't already. So yeah, and also guys, if you guys like this new this new design, like the how I'm full screen, you know, and the thing is on my either my left or right here, the computer thing. So yeah, anyways, guys, I hope you guys enjoy it. So, yeah, guys, the original video link is in the description. And let's begin. Oh, yeah. And I last watched episode 17 and 18. Too on my spare time. Sorry if I haven't reacted to that too. And last time Lloyd went off on the quest and he went and he got saved by a wolf and now his friend, and yeah, that's the most part of it. So yeah.
Absolute worst.
Ooh. Wait, this is the fire.
Hey, quit hogging the newspaper. I need my daily buddies.
Your comics can wait. Look, one theory about the disappearance of the ninja is that they've gone on a quest to search for Zane.
Oh, so that's why no one's seen the ninja for...
Are you crazy? Don't talk about that on duty. Do you have any idea what would happen if the prisoners learned the ninja are missing?
No?
They might start getting ideas. Ideas about breaking out. Especially them.
Sorry, Warden. That's what I get for tragedy.
This is why we do not litter.
What, the Nimblooey? What? The Ninjar? Oh, Violet, look!
This better be good. You're interrupting my me time. So it's true!
If the Ninjar are out of the picture, we might actually have a chance.
Tonight, after lights out.
Lights out, Cell Block 1!
Oh. anyone not do that? How could anyone see that? So, like, when the cops see that in the morning, they could easily find that.
Ninja out of the picture. We're practically home free.
Wonder what happened to him.
Whatever it is, I hope it's something terrible. Especially Zane. He's the worst of the bunch.
Zane? I'm kidding. He barely even counts as a ninja. Now Nia, she's the worst.
Zane and Nia are like warm hugs compared to the painful force and skill of Jay. Jay's the worst ever.
Who the heck are you?
Fuji Dove.
I've never seen him before.
The notorious villain, the scourge of Ninjago City. Sorry, was this a private escape or can anyone join?
You can come, bird guy. But let's get one thing straight. Jay is not the worst ninja.
That's definitely Zane. Did I ever tell you what he did during our last battle? The Sons of Garmadon and I.
Oh god, no, not the anime part. I forgot.
Wait, what happened?
Oh no, it's the anime. I didn't know this was the anime part. Oh no. Well, this is gonna get horrible.
We're taking on Lloyd and the annoying, the nowhere near as awful as Zane, Nia.
Please, Ultraviolet, don't hurt us.
The weak ninja cowered in my presence. Victory was in my grasp. But then...
They should have put it in there. Nani? Oh, my Naruto run.
What I heard happened. I heard Zane had a dragon, not a jet, and I heard he froze you instantly, like the minute it showed up. No fight whatsoever.
Wrong! Whoever told you that is a liar! I had Zane down, but he pulled some dirty robot tricks.
Sounds pretty tough.
Okay. Zane cannot turn into a spider. Wow. And second of all, why the heck was wrong with Lloyd Nia? Oh my god. Lloyd looked like he was on steroids.
But trust me, Nia is worse. Like, so much worse. Let me tell you. I was test driving my newly built ultimate noodle truck of crime. And for no reason at all, that nosy do-gooder Judge Nia comes out of nowhere and starts messing with me.
Doesn't even sell noodles, does it? Does it?
You'll never catch me!
What? Oh, this is not what I was expecting at all.
I like your vehicle. It's actually cooler than mine. I think I'll take it without asking. Mia stole your noodle truck.
Yeah, can you believe it?
And she said, I think I'll take it without asking.
That doesn't really sound like Mia.
Sorry, who are you again?
Yuji Duff.
Like
my cry fills the night.
Okay, we never see.
Anyway, we should probably keep moving. And while we go, I'll tell you why Jay is actually the worst of all the ninja. It was the biggest score of my life. One of those heists that hard-working criminals like ourselves dream about, you know. Then.
Oh no! Look! The famous Fugitive! Our frequent and well-known archenemy!
Even with the three of us together, do you think we're a match for him?
Should have never dared to tangle with the claws of Fugitive!
I was home free! Then, Fugitive! We meet again!
Wait, hold on! Stop everything! The Blue Ninja doesn't ride lightning bolts!
Well, he did that day.
Actually, I'm enjoying this! What happened next?
I will not bow to your tyranny! You don't scare Fugitive!
Ha ha! I admire your courage, Fugitive. In another time or place, who knows? We might have been allies. But today, you're going down. My respect for you is only matched by my admiration for your skill. But justice must be served.
Oh my god, look. Okay, hold on. Let's
be matched by my admiration for your skill. But justice...
Look at that face. Look at him. Does he look like Goku? A little... Just a little bit look like Goku. Oh my goodness.
Must be served. Ninjago!
Wow. I got to all do that, friends.
Forgive me, old nemesis.
Appropriate
for little kids?
5 to 13? Absolutely.
Look, over here. Come quick.
What is it?
This is Lloyd's.
Where did you find this?
In the snow on the other side of the forest. There were signs of fighting and an avalanche.
What do you think happened? You think he's okay?
I hope so, because there's nothing we can do from here. Lloyd is on his own.
So, yeah, that's my dad. Garmadon, Lord of Destruction, King of Shadows. I wouldn't normally confide this stuff to someone I just met, but I can tell you, you're just a wolf. It's kind of nice to be able to get this off my chest, actually. But I can't keep calling you Wolf. You ought to have a real name. How about Rover? Don't like that, huh? How about Buster? Buddy? Nah, those don't fit. What about Red? You get it? Because, you know, this? We're making progress, Red. The mech signal is getting stronger. This way!
Wait until he found out it's... till it shifts into a girl. Then she's gonna find out... Then he's gonna find out the actual name.
We're getting close, Red. What's the matter? Look, I've got to go this way. You coming or not? Come on, please.
Thank you.
am a stranger in this land trying to find my way home. It is difficult to keep track of the days in this place. It feels like I've been here a long time. But I refuse to give up hope.
No! No, no, no!
The mech's processing unit is damaged. I may be able to fix it, but it requires running a diagnostic. I will attempt to connect myself to the mech's processor. As long as the cable is not disconnected, I should be okay.
Come on!
But if anything goes wrong, if this should be found one day, please relay this message. This is the last recording of Zane, Master of Ice, son of Dr. Julian, student of Master Wu. I was built to protect those who cannot protect themselves. I have tried to fulfill this purpose. I have no regrets. I have the best friends anyone could ask for. Pixel, I love you. Farewell.
Zane?
I may not be half the builder you are, Zane, but I'm twice as stubborn. And I will get this thing working if it's a
Is he trapped with the Ice Emperor, probably? I don't know. He might be.
Last thing I do, that's a promise. Right? You with me? Yeah!
Guess in the next episode, Lloyd's going to find Zane and find out where he is. So, yeah. Anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed this episode. So leave a like, comment down what video do you want me to react next. Subscribe to the channel, hit that notification bell, and I'll see you ninjas later. Ninja, go! Peace out, guys.